I took off in high gear and actually ran NOS in this pass. And as soon as the motor came up, it got a little sketchy and came up on the bar, and I bent the wheelie bar, and it laid on its side and popped a couple tires, and I still made it to the top of the hill, though. That's quite a ride. I haven't actually had the shakes after a pass in a long, long time. My hands are shaking.